After watching this video, you will be able to understand how do fish mate. Every organism multiplies by reproducing their own kind, and nowadays, there are diverse means to reproduce with the modern methods of science. Fish mating is one of the most interesting studies that scientists have been contemplating on how to breed or multiply its population. However, the case for the fish reproduction process is always not the same way, because they could either lay eggs or live bare or just like any mammal. Before having more information about how do fish mate, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Egg laying process. The egg laying process involves the female fish to lay eggs that were inseminated by the male sperm cells. This occurrence is called oviparity. Consider, for example, the paradise fish, which were renowned for building the bubble nest where they hid the fertilized eggs until they are ready to hatch while being attended by the male paradise fish. When you happen to spawn them in the aquarium, it is best to separate the eggs from their parents after the eggs were hatched. Live bearing process. Just like any other sexual intimacy, the male fish transmits his sperms into the female fish through the gonopodium, or the anal fin. After the sperm is discharged, it would internally fertilize the egg cells of the female fish. There were a lot of interesting phenomena concerning live bearing. Research shows that every fish who have this kind of breeding orientation are most likely to survive to any wider range of water conditions, because it is easier for them to breed. What are the hermaphroditic fishes? This is the interesting part, because they are either egg layers or live bearers. When you speak about hermaphroditic fishes, it solely means that even a male fish bears a female sex organ, while a female fish bears otherwise. Eventually, their young ones at birth have a temporary sexual orientation. Take for example a clownfish. If they are born male, then there is still a higher chance that they can interchange into a female fish. Such cases are called sequential hermaphroditism. The protogeny indicates that the female fish becomes a male, while the protandry transforms male fish into a female. How do fish mate? Conclusion. Fish are not like humans who have a parental instinct. That's why after laying eggs, the eggs should be watched closely and you have to make a separate aquarium for them. If parents and young fishes are put together, the young ones may be eaten by their parents. According to studies, it may be the aftermath of the parents' sexual behavior. Of course, for more understanding of fish mating, it is best to keep your research about their breed, because every fish has its lifestyle, too. For more information about how do fish mate, visit our website yourfishguide.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.